This video is for European Celebration of Girls in ICT 10-year anniversary. If I would give advice to my 10-year-old self, I would say keep learning and believe in yourself because amazing opportunities are waiting for you.
Don't be afraid of change and never stop learning.
Just go for it and don't be afraid of making mistakes.
Follow your dreams, even though people may tell you it's difficult or maybe even impossible.
It doesn't matter how much money you'll make. It won't matter how many degrees you have or how big your house is. What will matter is the people in your life who you care about and the people who care about you.
Don't be afraid to experience everything and compete with the best version of yourself.
Amazing things are yet to come, that the possibilities are endless. And make sure that you jump on the train. You can even drive it if you like. And most of all, enjoy the journey.
Be brave and don't give up on your dreams. You can do anything if you believe in yourself and your dreams.
Keep our head up and never let someone say something mean to her or say that I can't do something because I'm a girl.
Don't be afraid of trying new things and don't let others influence you, especially when it comes to something you're passionate about.
Do what makes you happy, regardless of what others say, mean, or believe. Be kind and try not to care about what others think of you.
Always keep your goals in mind and never let anyone or anything keep you away from doing what you love. But to be able to do so, self-confidence and self-awareness are fundamental to not get discouraged by either comments you might receive or whatever people might think. So always fight for your goals and never let anyone tell you what you should or should not be.
Live a life to the fullest, to be yourself and to believe in your capacity to succeed. Try what makes your heart vibe. Practice it day by day and try it again. Just view your world being miraculous. And have the trust you'll create anything you set out to.
Just stop caring about what other people have to say. Trust your judgment.
Keep developing new ideas, share them with others, and never give up.
Dear Marta, you are perfect just as you are. Keep your head up and follow your dreams.
Don't be afraid to take risks, defy expectations, and forge your own path.
I will say get a cat for you, hang out with my friends more. I'm not far away from my 10 years old self, but I feel so much older because of the pandemic.
Be always positive, smiling, open to the new adventure. Avoid travel, speak foreign languages, and discover world cultures.
Life is full of challenges, and sometimes these can seem insurmountable, whether you're preparing for an exam, practicing for a recital, or trying out for a sports team. But if you can take those challenges and break them into smaller pieces, it's easier to tackle each of these tasks, and you're able to celebrate each small success along the way. And don't forget to take the time to celebrate those successes. You are amazing and you deserve it.
Never stop exploring, as every new experience will take you a step closer to your purpose.
So you keep trying your best in everything you do and don't underestimate yourself.
Be the best and do the best of all the times.
Let your dreams devour your life, not your life devour your dreams. Because as girls, everything is possible.
Be to stand up for myself, to keep on exchanging with others, to not be afraid to keep on exploring fields of my interest, whether it is science, technologies, or arts. Just go and get it. You can do anything that you want.
My advice to my 10-year-old self? Seems a little strange since it's only been a short 7 weeks since I was 10. Anyway, my advice is that maths and science are a lot more fun and a lot less scary if you're a little brave. So don't be afraid to do something new just because you're young.
Be inspired by digital innovation. Be also courageous to find your place in the digital space. Simultaneously, inspire others to build digital future together. There's no limit to what you can do. All depends on you. I wish you all great Girls in ICT Day.